Priest Bogomil created a heresy, insisting that the visible material world was not a work of God, but the devil. We know very little about this remarkable spiritual leader's life. He was born in the Plovdiv region, which was where he started disseminating his heresy. The church excommunicated him, and the state persecuted him, but to no avail. Bogomilism left the borders of Bulgaria and spread to Europe, where its followers took on different names: Bugars, Cathars, Patarines, and Albigenses. Bogomilism additionally exhausted the state, which was wasting too much energy maintaining its enormous territories.